E28 is about to begin with an explosion because we're going to watch a Tekken 7 game.
Hello and welcome back to Tekken 7 between the Sherdils and the Yakshas. On Yakshas, we have JauntyTank, and on Sherdils, we have Hunts.
Cool, they're characters that they played with earlier, Katarina and Jack 7. Let's see how this goes. Today, I'm Miha Novocaine and Jareen casting for Ucypher League.
So this is going to be a pretty intense game again. Last time, it was between Hans and Ankur, and Ankur pretty much lost the whole game. It was 3-0, 3-0, 3-0. So one side of the game coming in from the Shields for the last game. And this is going to be a pretty much fun today. So now let's watch. The game has already begun.
Good start with Jack 7. I'm 25 pushing him into the corner. Oh my god, that pounding back.
That jackhammer did hurt him a lot ready. Now Katarina is low on HP, does have the rage to work with. But now she's keeping that distance, so could not take some damage. No. But jackhammer with so much aggression.
Sliver of HP, that dropkick does not work. Where is he even aiming? What is happening? JauntyTank, come on. Don't disappoint us, both of us. This is a very exciting game right now. Both of them are trying to recover.
Ooh, nice
comeback
read, man.
Coming in from JauntyTank.
Oh, what blocks coming in from Katarina? Perfect. But at the end, it's going to be Jack 7 who's going to take this. Oh, now Jonty putting up a lot of pressure over Jack 7. He's taking some nice damage on there.
He wants to prove himself. He's been using this character forever. His cat has not failed him even once, except for with Hans. But what was that? That was trying to execute a combo, but does not work out. However, what is this air kicking game happening right now? Brilliant knockdown by...
Tossing each other into the air, that's it.
Brilliant play coming in and knockdown coming in by... Oh! Even looks like he finished by sentence. That was a KO. Wow, Acrodyne team absolutely excited about JauntyTank winning this round. There's silence coming in from the Sherdils.
Yeah, everyone is so much serious.
Anxious to see what is going to happen next.
Everyone is so much serious now because the game has reached this level. And Yakshas are leading on the scoreboard with 93 points. But Katarina low on HP, just a little bit of a pixel of HP just left on him. Perfect blocks coming in from Katarina, but Jackson having a huge lead on the health and as the scoreboard as
well
right now.
That's right, my friends. Hans 25 was one punch man right now.
Exactly. Ooh.
I should just call him Saitama.
Oh, tosses her into the air and now going to continue the swing, but misses few. At the start, it's going to be perfect block coming in from the players and oh my god. Oh, that's a perfect block coming in from Katarina as well. Now, Jack 7 taking a little damage, but now putting a lot of pressure to Katarina. Stuck into the wall, giving her no chance to just pull out of anywhere in this situation. Stuck into the corners. He is brutal and it's going to be Jack 7 who's going to take the first round.
The fatal blow was just...
Oh my god, look at Ankur right over there. He is so much tense.
It is a tense match. Both of them are really good players of Tekken 7. Both of them are actually leading. You see JauntyTank, who is actually quite new, but he has mastered Katarina, the art of cat, and drop kicks and chain kicks happening in. Not working for now though. Brilliant kicks again coming from Jaunty. Like a minimal flash coming in. Will we see a rage art? No, it was a KO for Jaunty. What is going on? Is Hans losing his grip on the controller? What is going on?
Well, now look at that. He is so angry directly at the start of the round. He has pushed Katarina into the corners. But not gonna be, bro.
And that evasion was great right now.
Well, yeah, but now, like, Katarina, okay, perfect block coming in from Jack 7. Katarina's low on HP. And that will just go to knockout. Just a single hit coming in for Jack 7 in that round. It's gonna be 1-1, like, equal score. 60 seconds on the clock now. Let's see who can take this fight home.
This fight, I still think it belongs to Jack 7. But at the same time, Jaunty become. That is brilliantly executed by both players. At the same time, Cat is taking quite a beating, but a sliver of HP and that rage art is blocked. What? That was.
No, that hit was already there. Like I don't know why he did went in for the rage art. Well, yeah, you can use it if you have it just for the sake of it. And now it's going to be Katarina putting a lot of pressure over Jack 7, stuck into the corners. Like, just tried to sidestep, but couldn't do much in that. Oh, perfect blocks coming in. Well, oh, nice dodge from Jack 7 over there. He's no 1 HP, but now he's gonna go low more and not giving any chance to him. He does have the Rajar to work with, but now putting a lot of pressure over Katrina. Well, now the Rajar comes in and then no, guy, but no, he doesn't. It. And it's gonna be Katrina.
All right now. What? Yeah. An exciting match happening right now. Both of them are at equal score, but it starts well for JauntyTank. If they sound around the monster in him, he wins. He wins for the Yakshas.
Well, oh, perfect grab, and now throwing it to the corners. Katrina just stuck in the situation, trying to give some hits to Jackson over there with those legs, but too much pressure over there.
All of them standing up except for one person. And they're really wanting to support their team.
He just chilled out.
Brilliant execution. 1 second. What? Won by the Bylon 25. Everyone gathering around their favorite player. Position one. Both of them have really strong players, really strong teams. And Tekken 7 is just so intense, right?
Between these two players, it's every time when they come on screen, it's intense game coming in for. Like, they proof, like, they have those skills in them. Oh my god, lot of pressure coming in by Jack 7. Katrina, not no chance for her. Oh, but now it's a comeback over here. Oh, misses the shot, but now Jack 7 is gonna go for it. And the clash coming in, but that was a nice trade by Katrina over there. She is low on HP and does have the Rage Art. Now pulls out the Rage Art. And we look at it, but no, the block comes in and it's a knockout. And Jack 7 is gonna take this easy. It's gone in 30
easy
seconds.
Win, easy character. That's what I feel. Hans is always like, look at that smirk on his face. It's never wiped off. He's always like that, always smiling. That's what I like about the players so much. Both of their personalities are very varying, but also both of them very confident and very good players.
Oh, continue with all his strengths, and now Jackson putting a lot of pressure on Jack. Well, Katrina, it's gonna be the last round. If Jackson wins this, they are gonna take it home. And the 3 points for the team. At the start of the day, that is actually the motivation for the team just to win all the other games.
That's correct. But last time, Kat got steamrolled, and he's trying to steamroll this guy into the corner right now. And he is at a sliver of HP. This Rage Art, if it connects, it's not well blocked by JauntyTank. Oh no, he evades that, and the toss was kind of perfect. But at the same time, it was a KO for Kat. She takes one round. Jaunty definitely putting a lot of pressure on the Sherdils. Both of them very anxious.
Well, now it's going to be Katrina who's going to go with the start of the fight and giving damage to Jack 7 in that situation. Mid attack coming in from her, and oh my god, now connecting the all the strings that she has, and now putting a pressure over Jackson. And he goes into the corner and now stuck. He just hit away. What a comeback from this guy! Oh my god, Uncle is showing us some nice gameplay. Well, this is gonna be the last one, and if Uncle wins this, we are going for the next game as well. Oh, that hit coming in from Jack 7. Katrina is just stuck into the corners, and the chanting comes in from the players, and it's gonna be for Hans for sure, and he's getting some motivation from his players, and Katrina is just getting smashed in this situation, but Jack 7 just has hit on him, and it's gonna be Katrina who just has the Rage Art for now and to work with, making like a quiet distance between those players. That trade comes in, and it's gonna be Hans! Who's gonna hit on a single diamond? And finally he wins
it!
He is the undefeated in this tournament! What is going on?